That time in Japan where I visited a Bengal cat cafe and a kitty fell asleep on my lap.